That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off.
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
I'll see you again, dearie.
Listen. Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son. Mrs. Downs.
I'm just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him? You did everything for him? Let's get you home.
Let's go.
Come on, girl. I'm sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for penance for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who could still be helped. Why help yourself?
I suppose you're right.
Oh, hang yourself for all I care.
You're right to dislike me. I ain't looking for that to change. Archie should be waiting for us just up ahead.
Mama!
Mama!
Oh, you silly boy. Archie, what do we do?
Get out of here. Go. Live someplace else. Start over. Here. Take this. I don't need it no more.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Take it.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. But don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for pride. I seen it kill too many folk. Don't say anything. Don't thank me. Just take the money and pack your bags. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.